Yes, good afternoon class. In previous class we have discussed how to check the controllability and observability by Kalman's test and then Gilbert's test. Now moving forward with the another type of numerical, that is feedback controller numerical. Okay, so what question says? A control system is a control system is represented by the following state model. -2 -3. Okay, this is your A matrix into X, and what is your B matrix they have given? B matrix is a column matrix, that is 0 0 1. Okay, into U. What the question says, a design the feedback controller. Feedback controller. Feedback controller. So the eigenvalues of a closed loop system that the eigenvalues closed loop system are at -2. First eigenvalue they have given -1, -2, and second is conjugate they have given -1 plus -j1. Means three eigenvalue we are having. -2 is first, second is -1 minus j1, and third is -1 plus j1. Okay, what I have to do? I have to design the feedback controller for this system. Okay. So moving forward with the solution part. Have you understood the question? A control system is represented by the following state model they have given. X dot equals to 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 -2 -3 into X. This is your A matrix, what they have given. And what is the B matrix? 0 0 1. This is column matrix. So what I have to design? Design the feedback controller so that the eigenvalues of a closed loop system are at -2 is your first eigenvalue, second eigenvalue is -1 plus j1. Is your second, and third eigenvalue is -1 minus j1. So now moving forward with the solution, the characteristic equation of the system is given by the characteristic equation of the system is given by characteristic of a system. You know how to calculate mod of lambda i minus a equals to 0. Okay, is given by mod of lambda I minus a equals to 0. So I am having A matrix, so solving these terms, yes, lambda into I matrix means I means your identity matrix. So here lambda 0 0 0 lambda 0 0 0 lambda. So this is your lambda I matrix. I am having A matrix also with me. A matrix is nothing but 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0, then 0 0 1, and then 0 minus 2 minus 3. Okay. This is your A matrix. So lambda I minus A equals to 0. So I have to solve this term or the matrix. So by solving, what I will be getting? Yes, lambda minus 0. So lambda here, minus 1 here, then 0. Okay. Next is 0 minus 0, 0. Lambda minus 0 means lambda here. And then 0 minus 1 here, it will be minus 1. Okay. Last row is 0 minus 0. It is coming 0. 0 minus of minus 2 means plus 2. And lambda minus of minus 3 means lambda plus 3 is there. So you have to solve this equal to 0. So taking the determinant of this value, okay,